Casinos, Cars and Tax Evasion. Welcome to Monaco.
It's a really nice view here from the apartment. Now it's 7:30 a.m.
So we started our journey from Nice, France, because it's much cheaper to stay there than in Monaco. Monaco is one of the most expensive countries in the world. And the bus from Nice to Monaco only costs less than 2 euros.
There's the Monaco police.
I think it was 45 minutes.
Park here. There's a dinosaur in the statue. One bottle of ice cream is 4 euro. You can see the prices are all very high. I don't know what this is. Oh, here are very expensive cars already.
Then we arrived in Monaco before we read in the news that they have more policemen than any other government officials. So, which is very unique. Also, the flag looks very similar to the Indonesian flag. It's almost identical. Unfortunately, Monaco is also one of the most expensive countries in the world.
The luxury here. Not for two. The luck is blind. Lots of money.
It's the second smallest, maybe also the second most expensive country. Things are crazy expensive. Like a salad costs 24 euro. A sandwich would cost 7-8 euro. So it's really not a good backpacker destination.
At least the buses in Monaco are not so expensive. Normal ticket only costs 2 euro. Famous for Grand Prix. Do you watch Formula 1? Me neither. And the supermarkets are called Casino here. But it's so expensive here.
You can also hike up the mountain within the city where there is a little castle. And from where you can have a beautiful outlook over the entire city.
Public bikes in the middle of the mountain. I haven't seen them in the city though.
I'm not even sure if they have hostels in the country. I bet if they have, they might be very expensive.
A nice view on the city. You can see the harbor, which is probably the main attraction. Back there are the casinos, and right now we are here on top of the hill where some kind of concert is taking place. Love it here because I love lavender. So everything here is made of lavender. It's against my anxiety. I really had Monaco souvenirs, Ferrari, Eiffel Tower, and casinos. That's an interesting pizza shape. The cute dot stickers here. Chihuahua Noir et Blanc. Didn't know that. Yeah, so beautiful streets and a beautiful church. So right now we're here in the old town on top of the hill. Very beautiful tourist street where you can get snacks and souvenirs. And it's not as expensive as you might think. Two chips for 16 euro. That's not good. There's a marriage schedule here at the Cathedral de Monaco. It's almost 3 p.m. Anastasio and Emma. Here's the entrance of the church. The wedding is about to start. They're beautiful. One of the churches with the highest divorce rates.
Monaco may be a small country, but it is such a beautiful destination. I love the ocean. I love the weather.
Monaco Aquarium,
14 euros in the background. And it is also very famous for the Grand Prix race, because they have a Formula One Grand Prix race through the city.
Frame of Monaco. But it's a palm behind, so it's not that good for a view.
Wow. she washed her clothes this morning.
There are plenty of souvenir shops all around the city. Because we have so many tourists coming to Monaco. There are very few residents. And the residents are actually not allowed to go to the casino. Only tourists can go to the casino.
Yeah, back in Nice, here in the city center.
In the afternoon, we headed back to Nice, France. And Nice itself, it's also a fantastic destination.
L'Angelo's David, also here.
Unfortunately, we only spent 2 nights there.
Very nice park, leading to the city center in Nice. Back in Nice, here we're in the local park, exploring downtown. Seeing what the city has to offer. Very nice tower. Some nice architecture here in Nice, but there's also construction. Yeah, nice purple trees here. So yeah, this is the landmark here of Nice. I don't know what's this building called, but here is the French Riviera. And now for ice cream or coffee.
On the other hand, Nice is also a very expensive destination. So we just went to supermarkets, and going to a supermarket in Monaco or Nice costs as much as going to a restaurant in, for example, Indonesia or Thailand.
Right, now we're going to the nude beach. Very excited, especially Natalia.
Yeah. She's definitely.
Secret path to the beach. Beautiful view here at the train tracks.
I actually enjoyed it at the nude beach. I don't care if people see me naked. So it was just a bit weird because I was traveling with my Argentinian friend Natalia, and she was really new to this concept since Argentinians are a bit more conservative than Europeans.
We have a beautiful viewpoint here, top of the hill. Came back from the nude beach, and now we're gonna have a drink up on this viewing platform. Hopefully it won't be too expensive, but I think it probably will. 5 euro with a cafe is not too bad, having such a great view here on top of the hill. And the beer for 3 euro, it's quite cheap for cans, right, Natalia?
Can you stop it?
So, last parts of Nice, this is the main spot, I love Nice, here a bit part of downtown. Wow, now you can see it, much more crowded than yesterday. Here we went another part of the old town, I think.
You have the old city. Here you have the opera.
Uh-huh.
The main entrance, it's a nice building, but the main entrance is on the other side. Just behind you have the Place Masséna, which is the main place. And here it's Promenade des Anglais, so you have many restaurants. You have two casinos. You have the Casino Méditerranée here, the night of the 20th century, and it's one of the famous hotel in on the French Riviera here.
It's expensive?
Yeah, very. Okay. And the owner, the old woman, she was living in the roof. She's dead a few months ago.
Anyway, we had a great time, And from there we left with the Fields Bus to Spain, to Lloret de Mar.